Hello! In this video, we'll do some practical cases for some functions in Excel. Most of these functions are very important to make dynamic ranges and very helpful to improve your efficiency in Excel. So, stay with me to the end. Are you ready? Let's begin. The first function is sequence function. Numbers of rows to return, for example, 12. I can ignore the residual arguments. Note here that it gives me numbers from 1 to 12. Let me try the other arguments. For example, I want 5 columns. Delete the last parentheses, write comma 5. It gives me 12 rows and 5 columns. The third argument is start. By default, it's 1. I can't change it. Let me start from 3. The first value becomes 3. The fourth and last argument is step. It's by default 1 also. Let me try 2 instead. The numbers become 3, 5, 7, etc. There is a lot of trick for this function, maybe I'll explain them later. But today I'll just make one trick, on date. I'll use sequence function with date function. You know that date function give me a date from three numbers, years, month, and day. For example, let me write equals date. The year, for example, is 2022. The month is 1. And the day is 1. Change the date format to be more clear for you. If I want the month change with dynamic way, let me replace the month with sequence function. Write sequence instead of 1. Open parentheses, for example, I want 15 month, close parentheses, enter. The function gives me 15 values. Format painter, after finishing the months of the year, it will give me 3 month in the next year. Now, let me go to the second function. The second function is unique. That will give me unique items from wanted data. Let's see here, equals unique. The wanted array is A to A21 range. I can ignore the other arguments. Enter. I can see that all unique items will be displayed. I can see which items are duplicated and which are not by conditional formatting. Conditional formatting from Home tab, highlight sales roles, duplicate values. Okay, for example, this value isn't duplicated. Let me see the other arguments of the function. Delete the last parentheses. The second argument is by column. It retains unique items in the column. By default, it's false. I'll choose false because I just want unique items in the rows. The third argument is exactly once. The default is false, which means that all unique values will be displayed. True means that values that occur once are displayed. Let me select true. Note that values that occur once are displayed. I will return it to the false, because that is what I want. If I want the balance for each account, I want to sum all debit transactions for each account, and all credit transactions too. Then I have to subtract credit from debit. To do that, I need SUMIFS function, equals SUMIFS. The sum range is column B. first criteria range is column A. The first criteria is F2. The second criteria range is column C. The second criteria is debit between two quotation marks. Put minus, select the formula and copy it, paste it after the minus, replace debit with the credit. I want the same formula to indicate which account is debit and which is credit. Copy the formula. In H2, if, paste the formula. If my formula value greater than 0, then debit between two quotation marks. Else, credit between two quotation marks. To get rid of negative numbers, use ABS function, which returns the absolute value to any number. Filters down, format painter, here we're done. The third function is sort by. This function sorts ascending and descending by more than one array. The array that I want to sort it is range E2 G10. The first array I want to sort by is range G2 G10. 1 means ascending, it's default. Minus 1 means descending. Hit enter. Note that Excel arranged credit accounts then debit accounts. If I want to arrange these accounts by the greater balance, erase the last parentheses, put comma. The second arrange array is range F2, F10. Write minus 1 to sort descending. Note that the greater balance of credit is displayed first, as well as of debit. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video. See you soon.